Hi there. So I recently got a new action camera to up the quality of my POV videos. I was a bit tired of returning home, excited to edit and put out a new video and getting a low quality and shaky footage. So in order to improve the quality, I just got the Osmo Action from DJI. This video is a first test doing some street photography in Passeig de Gràcia in Barcelona. I encountered a few issues, mainly because of the overheating of the camera. It was a warm afternoon and I was recording in 4K 60fps. So for my next videos I will be trying the 2.7K resolution, because I usually load my videos in 1080, and maybe that way the camera will not overheat. I hope you enjoy the video. Let me know in the comments if you like the quality of the footage, and see you in the next one. Thank you.